I can't believe they have a Jay Alvarez. All right, so I do not like dressing up for Halloween at all. Like I get really lazy and I'm just not really into Halloween. And Matt had a
perfect idea. Yeah, it's gonna be the best costume ever. You're gonna win the contest and everything.
There's a contest?
There is a contest.
There is actually a contest. I've been making it up.
Hold on, are you?
They just win this.
There is legit a contest.
Oh my God.
This is one thing. There's a prize at the end for the best costume.
I'm gonna win it.
You are.
Hold on. Why did you tell me this before? I'm very competitive, so I'm gonna win this.
This costume is so you, Zane.
All right, sweetheart, come on out. Let's see what you got.
Mama, I don't like this.
Oh, come on, Kiara. You look like a star. Let's see it. Oh my God.
I don't like this, Mama.
Oh, you look great, baby. You're gonna win the pageant, I swear.
It's Tumba time. Funny pictures and memes.
And I'm the meme queen.
It's a bunch of moms having fun looking at me.
You're so crazy, Linda. Wait, can I say something? My favorite Tumblr moments is Matt and Zane and I were in Brendan's apartment. We were looking at my Tumblr and I feel like this kind of inspired. It's just nice that we're all doing it together. I'm so happy.
Okay.
So he's like, anyways.
Like Daryl got a little carried away with it.
Like, what made him become a giant?
It's not even that. It's like imagine him running around and taking all these pictures.
I know,
and there's a neighbor who's looking out the window like, what the hell is he doing?
I'm just stressed about something else. It has nothing to do with what we're actually talking about.
The rest of the class is just like silent.
That's perfect. Thank you. Like, the comment is so true. Like, what happened in that subway?
But I'm not surprised. You know how you go to Subway sometimes and you're like, what? This is like the sketchiest Subway I've been to where one would actually have a
Ouija
board.
But is it a
reoccurring
thing
where
people like Ouija boards in the fucking Subway?
It's like you'll see it at a random restaurant. It's like, no dirty diapers on the table. It's like, it's specifically something happened and they have to put a roll out.
They're getting their cheese, like, at the make it like all circles of cheese.
Haunt your own house.
He's like 7.
Established community.
Established.
This is a yearbook.
It's so intense. Honestly, I would hire him.
I think I'll be the type of MySpace. I'm gonna be kind of quirky.
End up in a coma.
Sir, you've been in a coma for 2 days.
Oh my God, no, I'm so sad. I'm so depressed. Can we get rid of it? Delete it.
She's in salami.
But look what the fuck she's writing.
To go all the way down to the Titanic and then just like.
It's like Gabby doing a brand deal for some scuba diving thing.
Yes, I already had
Is that a roller coaster?
It's a water ride.
It's like
the cops imagine a priest like going down with a kid, like down the water. It's like,
Christ is with you, child.
Wait, what?
When Catholic answers. When Catholic answers sends you clickbait through mail, you Catholics are going to hell.
David sending wedding invites.
Props to their marketing team for just being like.
Details inside, like you have to open the envelope.
You won't believe what happens inside this envelope. Oh my God, it's so true. There's literally an IHOP. I thought
Enterprise.
It was an IHOP before I read anything.
Everyone at Enterprise is just like working in there.
Yeah.
And right, they bring out your car, but then they do like the whipped cream, make a whole thing. It's just like, hey.
Did your IHOPs have fish tanks at all?
What? No.
I feel like every IHOP has a fish.
Like tank. Live fish?
Yeah, like an aquarium.
Ew, no.
Those are such a bitch to remember.
Like your nails have
it's
to
like, fuck you. Yo, pass the flat Lego bricks.
I put peanut butter on a cookie, lol. Send it to GIF's Facebook.
It's on GIF.
And they're like, nice work, Everett. He's like, it was Skippy brand peanut butter.
Your competitor. Fucking shady ass bitch.
The brand is so excited, like, oh, some consumer engagement.
He's like, well, you thought wrong, bitch.
This is like a huge rant, but this girl about ranting about vegan cheese, and it's like, you're gonna be a vegan, don't call your vegan cheese because it's not cheese. Call it Gary or something else. And so this brand goes, okay, thanks to consumer feedback, we're excited to introduce our new range of Gary.
Their brand.
Yeah, their vegan cheese and then
margarita pizza. They went all the way.
me making my husband wear
the
hat.
He wears a pink hat at the game all the time just so he knows his wife's not
cheating. Oh my god.
I need to reread
that. That's how it go down. Hey, girl, give me your number.
Okay. And instead of giving the number, I Venmo myself $30. Gabby looking at our phones.
It's a limbo stick for sale for $20. And then he messaged the guy, goes, hey, saw the ad. It'd be great for my daughter's birthday party. He kept it. He's like, what's the lowest you can go on it? He's like,
I wouldn't go below the second rung, to be honest. It hurts.
It's spelled Barcelona.
Yeah, like shut up. That's like when people call the East Coast New England.
Yeah.
Like shut up.
This is from Michaela Long. Yeah.
Wait, what?
He's like, do I call the cops for the exorcist?
Wait, is it doing a handstand or is it yes. being possessed by
Satan? Well, that's why he's like, do I call the parents or the exorcist? Probably for her, that baby was clearly standing like in that yeah. position for her to get out her phone.
Yeah, right.
Wait, take the really pic.
Just hi.
I saw that. I'm like, that's nice. Darling.
Small talk literally makes me want to rip my hair out.
How's your night going? She's like, my what?
Bye.
Night? Okay, good night.
Wait, why is there? She's literally a skeleton. She looks deceased.
This is the one I was talking about so hard earlier, and I didn't want to show you until now. Like, hey guys, I didn't see.
Gabby when she posted this photo. Wait, is that Rashida
Jones? No, that's Lindsay Lohan. She's giving a damn press conference like it's changed her life.
Joey Styles breaking his family.
What? David and Liza going on their 1-year anniversary. He's on a bike. Wait, what is that even? Comforter. That is very true.
That's funny.
It's like, guys, it's like, are you kidding me? And it's always like the most like hardcore conservative straight guys.
That is literally how you not on a scan challenge.
I swear that's
that is the directions on the hat. It's very close.
She goes to class, it's like, April, why don't you stand up and show us your back to show us how not to scan on the scantron?
Oh, yeah.
Somebody do something!
Oh my goodness!
That bitch is dead!
And I love the person who captured that was like... Oh god.
Is that IKEA?
Oh yeah, that's either Best Buy or IKEA.
I love the pause. The pause in it.
They know this isn't gonna end well. She knew, like, what? I'm just gonna go down there and just stop. They're all, like, in the spur of the moment. I knew a girl who locked another girl in a locker in middle school and then forgot the combination and the other girl was locked in a fucking locker.
That's honestly, good.
Before versus after YouTube released the new rules. And then after the rules. Don't fall asleep in public.
I really want to know if the person who like took that photo in the library like went right back down at the table and was just like,
Elijah Sweet, I was so ready to see Kylie Jenner eat a fucking dead bird, but it was just a turkey sandwich. Why are vegans so extra? Kylie Jenner eats a dead bird on Snapchat. It's a turkey sandwich.
Is that real? That girl's video. She just wanted to talk about how she ate a fucking turkey sandwich. Oh, no wonder she has 1,000 thumbs down.
Yeah, you had to have seen this.
This was at UT.
They really did just open the gates of hell.
We've been waiting for you all summer, and we're so glad you're finally here.
I would leave the fuck out of that place if that was me.
Is this the edit where they like start going?
I'd be calling my mom at this point, being please. Please pick me up.
On Reddit, they made an edit where there's like, oh my god, 80 boys. Like, they start, like, their faces, like, start, like, melting.
All right, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more stuff from me and all my friends.
Guys! Sure. Hello?
What is it?
What?
Why is everyone always in my room? Get out!
I'm alive. She's the terror. Fire, she's the terror.
stop.
No, it's not gonna fit.
Stop yelling.
Okay.
Just stop moving.
No, I can't move. I can't move. I'm like a penguin.